Hello everyone, Atou here.
And Ray, wondering if this free spirit is actually a dead body.
And we're back, like at Akiba Tale. So,
He's not dead.
We need to go talk to that one guy who wants to get revenge.
Oops! I don't know why I went this way. That's what I get for not using my map. Oh wait, hold on. Oh wait, sorry, I thought that was a market lady. I saw yellow and I freaked out. I lost it! Gamers on the brawl. That looks like what it said. I don't know what it really said. Man, where can I turn to my stupid stinking lotto tickets? I forgot about that. I want to do that.
As far as that, like, you know, that box there.
But we tried two different boxes and they were both wrong. They both let me buy a ticket. Now it's sad.
Okay, well, the guy was most likely to your left. Like, you remember where you saw, like, that one girl with, like, the angel wings or something?
I'm trying to remember what girl would have had angel wings somewhere.
But you had to, like, help. She was, like, this pitter using person.
Nope, not him.
Yeah, there was, like, this big crowd.
She was over here, but will they be over here? There's a guy.
Just standing there.
Great of you to come, fellow warrior. The mighty Artlians have appeared, and they can destroy Akihabara, nay, the Earth, with ease. I want you to go and eliminate them. I want you to avenge me. It may not be much, but I can give you something for the job. I'm counting on you. Why not? Oh, you're going to accept this quest? I already did. They're at the radio cracking area at the south exit of the Akihabara station. They talk, do whatever it takes to defeat them. I already knew I was going to fail when it was a paragraph. Maybe they shouldn't put paragraphs that stand up for a second. Excuse me.
I believe he said something about how, like, they talk others into submission, into buying their bad artwork or something. But anyways, you should know where these people are. You encountered them.
The weird opening made me forget what my own volitions. I must come through on what I've sworn. I only hope that they didn't unload from this area or something. Oh, you're not the same one, but I had to come here anyway. Hello. Hee hee. You must be Mr. How do you know me? That's it, you have to die now. There have been some rumors going around about that evil presence is trying to destroy our company from the inside. Who would have guessed it would be the famous Ray himself? Don't think we'll go easy on you. Now, RT, Sculpey, I choose you. Use your triple sales talc attack. It's you! Here we go. Oh, it's her. Let's get him. Looks like I'm stuck now. Hello, hello, we work at the gallery here, and we're here to assist you in purchasing a priceless memory that will stay with you for the rest of your life. Encountering such beautiful artwork suited, we have to do the episode over with the timer now. What one could say it's a miracle when you would not want to snap up the chance. I don't care what you're saying anymore. Die! I'm sorry, they're just making me so mad, because it goes for so long. Guarantee you fortune will smile upon you for just owning such a fine piece. It's a wonderful piece of work. Highly recommend it. This will positively improve your reflexes. You heard right. This will improve your happiness and bring good fortune. That's what you said 2 seconds ago. What should I do? I want it. I'm kind of interested. Oh, hell no. Can't I fight you now? That's what I want to do first. Small money or time is all I need. Soothing painting would greatly improve your lifestyle, wouldn't it? Just for you, we'll give an extra special discount. See ya. I'm starting to want counter though, call you, you might call destiny. Don't let this chance escape you. Yet, yes, those who purchase this piece are all living in so much happiness and good fortune that they're smoking rainbows. That sounds bad. We just want you to be happy. Why don't you understand that? Come on, help me, Shizuku. What the hell? Bitch. I don't want it anymore. We're not going to let you go home when you can really come all the way here. We'll just strip you of all your possessions. Well, that sounds like fighting. We're out. Oh, I'm dead. They got me. I'm dead. I'll get you eventually, businesswoman. You look like a businesswoman. That's not what I want.
Oh, technically she's a business Artlian. Artlian? Artlian?
Hold on, I'm gonna back down for a second. Can't run away. Oh, I did run away. Never mind. Hopefully Tokikaze is doing good over there. What was her first name again?
Shizuku.
Oh, I hadn't read the first time.
How can you remember her last name, Tokikaze, but yet have trouble remembering her first name?
Especially when I said it 2 seconds ago, right?
Yeah, but, ow.
Oh, I Ukemi'd. I didn't expect to have that option.
Ukemi?
That's when you hit the ground, but you roll out of it instead of taking the full hit to the ground. I believe the technique is in that beautiful Joe game. I'm not sure what the point is. If you hit the ground, you're invincible for 2 seconds. Ukemi just puts you away, and oh, that's right, you bust into a cool pose that damages all enemies.
Oh, so like that little bounce back you do when you press the button right as you hit the ground.
Yeah.
It has a technical name called an Ukemi.
Yes, I don't know what it's normally used for other than just that in general. Okay, I need to move. Okay. That's not what I wanted, but it's... What happens? Did she get stripped or something? Yeah, she... No, I can't tell. I cannot... Something is happening. The game looks like it's lagging and glitching out. It's scary, man.
I'm still cool?
No, you're not. You're lame. Is she trying to fight me still?
Was that just a stepping stone? As she says while she runs off.
Okay. You're a tough customer. You're going down, though. Overkill!
If you please.
And coup de grace. Oops, not what I wanted. There we go. Now as for you.
Well, that seemed a bit needlessly excessive.
I don't care, I done like no damage to her. This seems excessive, the poor boobs of every lady I've punched so far. I hope you do. Oops, so let's keep moving forward. Don't get oh crap, Boos,
yeah,
don't get so cocky. Soon the ringers will take our place, the DX model Artlians will do something. Say your prayers, Ray. Let's go see Junk Street. Nah, I'm cool. I'm still cool, right? No? Okay, I guess I'm just like that.
Okay, then.
You know, I'm gonna do something now. Something I should have done a long time ago! There we go.
Ah.
I think I'm done being a fake superhero. I'll just be a regular superhero.
Ah, don't you mean a regular maid maniac?
I guess so. But I'm wearing a striped shirt, so I'm clearly a kid. I'm just wondering what my regular average American name should be. You know, like Ness or Ninten. Or Lucas. That really is the most normal name out of the three.
Maybe Trombone.
I was gonna say, or Trevor, because that was the unofficial name of a fourth one. All right. Because there's an unofficial fourth Mother game.
Wonderful.
I don't think you've heard of it, have you? He's got green stripes on his shirt.
Or maybe switch up the mold a bit.
Wonderful.
Be a girl this time instead of some boy. Probably okay. Go by the name Madowski.
Sure, maybe. But that outfit can't wear stripes, otherwise it'd be too fancy. Unless we're Usotsuki. Wait, that's the right one, right? That was from Yumaniki too. The fan make. Where there was the striped shirt, the woman.
All right.
Who had like the platinum blonde hair? Blondish hair? I'm not sure. All right. Where am I going? I don't know what I'm doing. Here I am rambling and I'm just going somewhere.
And here I thought you actually had a destination in mind.
It would be going toward the plot, but I wasn't sure if we were doing that. Oh, I need to go back to him. Yeah, that's, hold on, can I? There we go.
Oh, you need to actually turn in, this mission.
Well, he doesn't know how successful my mission of defeating the Artlians.
I figure word would spread because you're so famous,
thanks.
But...
You're able to defeat them. With this victory, those souls that have been captured and devastated by the Artlians may now rest in peace. Now, here's that reward I promised you. It's always so awkward. But, though you staved them off for now, more aliens exist out there. They've been watching, learning, hoping?
Evolving.
Oh. Be careful, fellow warrior. I hope you are never caught within their dirty vile grasp again. Oh, come on! I hate this game's paragraph system. Anti-alien human-shaped weapon. You have a troll there, buddy. He went through me like 8 times. That was a really long title that I don't want to be known by. It's like, wow, I'm embarrassed to be known by this title. Is it at the very bottom or something? Yes, it is.
Until we can completely protect this planet from the cold, gray hands of evil Artlians, we must not, nay, we cannot rest.
You're just going to be beating a maniac about maids over here. You're not a maid. Get out of my sight.
Alright, well, do you know where to head from now?
May the force be with you, because you know Mother Earth is born to us all. Excuse me, what were you asking?
Well, you remember where to go now, yeah?
Plot?
Yeah, plot. You know, bring up your handy-dandy app.
My handy-dandy notebook. Excuse me. Galleria. It's the ultimate computer. What the? That group over there.
No question. They're synthesters.
Wow, they blend in with cosplayers perfectly by looking like cosplayers.
Let's take care of them before a crowd gathers.
But they are a crowd! We'll make them naked and melty in no time. Well, they look like they're just kind of burning away into a crisp. Like they're really, really dry and just barely caught on fire. And they just wither away. God, it should be no problem for the two of us. Can't wait to show you the fruits of my training. I can't wait to show you the fruits of my training. She doesn't care.
Me? I always tried to be cooperative. Okay. Yeah, being like, man, this won't be a problem for the two of us. Like, we got this.
Well, this music is weird. I haven't heard this one before. Is this the weird dubstep you're talking about?
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't heard this one before. Huh. Is that a shawarma?
Or maybe you just never paid attention to the music. Yeah, because, you know, this music is really awesome. And annoying, in my opinion. And that is a large woman.
Yes, it is. She's scaring me. Get away from me, you hulking beast.
Actually, now that I think about it, she always has kind of struck me odd in this fight. Otter is just like this one woman that was just so much bigger compared to all the other ones.
Yeah, why can't you be big?
That may be like a character model that you can choose once you unlock that as an option.
I wonder how long that takes before beating the game. Oh, wait! Ow! You know what? Hold on. She's having trouble over there. I think it's time to help out. Oh, he had a gas mask. I didn't realize. There we go. I didn't realize I had more people. I thought it was just him. I knew his pants were ready to come off. I noticed them being red earlier. Looks like that's ready to come off too.
Yep. And you have a double team ready in the works.
Who should I attack first?
I'm gonna attack Amazonas right there.
I was about to think about that. Hold on. Danger time.
Right. And just make sure that the white circle is appearing over Amazon. Okay,
I'm gonna hit the first. Everybody with these Miku look-alike outfits, except with the not-super-large boots. Oh, Day State puts them automatically, okay.
Yep, your cosplay rare level has gone up.
For a second there, I thought she was wearing a very, very minor bra. Oops, wrong way. Well, I can still grab the stuff over here.
A very minor what?
A very minor bra. Like, I saw only the red line, I thought that was it. I was like, is that just a long strip of tape? But it's the top of the bra. Oh, what? No way, I totally had her. And you too, I guess. Good job.
And you notice how the clothes just kind of look like they're floating away and not just ripping to shreds?
Yeah, that means I got it, right?
Yeah, that means you've leveled up enough to where now you're pulling those things off without any damage to them.
Ooh, dang, woman, jeez.
Yeah, every character always has like special maneuvers that they can do with their own weapons.
I know, but she just destroyed this guy in half. Is there anything else lying around? Nope. Oh wait, there's those things. Okay. Good. We're done. Right? Right? Okay. Alrighty. How you doing? You doing okay? I'm good. We got him.
No word yet from the rest of the team, I take it. It seems Amo has yet to show himself then. I believe his claim was accurate. He is very distinctly separate from the other synthesters.
As in, he's not working with them, but besides the fact that he's making them?
Our current training may not be enough to defeat him.
I guess we'll have to double up on the drugs. I mean, training.
Yet if we don't, peace will never return to Akiba.
Was it ever peaceful to begin with? Once they came here? Who? Everybody, really. I mean, they made the place weird. All of them, including me. Even I must destroy myself in the end. Then it will truly end. Maybe we can reason with him? Yeah, that seems perfectly... No, he has to die. He seems awfully persistent, too. You and I can do it, I know we can. Persistent too about what? Being not part of them or doing whatever he's doing?
Chasing you guys, apparently.
Oh, okay.
For being failures.
Okay. You and I can do it. I know we can.
You are a mystery to me.
Why? Because I'm being nice?
You always keep your head held high, no matter how bleak the road ahead may look.
It doesn't look bleak at all right now. We tried to beat him up. He's a little too strong. Then somebody kicked him in the back for us, and then he ran away like a baby.
And also, when I woke up a few days ago, I was a badass vampire. I mean, look at what I can do. Just instantly rips off her shirt without even ripping it. And then just as quickly, effortlessly, just puts it back on her like nothing.
If you can believe in a happy ending, then I will try my best to do the same.
Well, for you having to try your best to do the same already means you never had a good outlook on life. And that's just, that's bad manners.
Is that your cell phone?
Yes, it is. I know they're very new to you. Maybe you should get used to them.
Hey, we're at the plaza north of the electric town exit.
Jeez, I can barely hear him. Even with the TV turned up as light as it is, which it's not. It's turned up normal.
We found some pretty shady looking people. They definitely fit the profile anyway. Get over here as soon as you can.
The plaza? Come on, let's go.
Okay. Let me just dial it into my GPS. Eventually. When I feel like it. Hold on, I got an email.
Ah, order of the highest priority. Our sister calls.
Damn it.
Mitakulu, brother. That's Finnish for how's it going. Raiko taught me that, so you should learn it too. That way I have someone to say it to. Anyway, I have a new mission for you, so come back to base quickly.
Boo! Hey, what's up?
What's up? From Kumao.
Huh.
Hanazono, I got no response. I was wondering if you're okay. I just thought of a good way to farm the fourth boss, but I want to get your take on it. I'll be waiting for you at the arcade at our usual time. Please actually be there this time, okay?
Am I supposed to actually know this person? It's throwing me off that I can't do any replies.
I'm somewhat under the impression that this is the guy who's gotten, like, the email wrong or something like that. And you're not going to be one of those cool dudes and be all like, hey, you sent the wrong message.
Yeah, you just have to be a weirdo like that.
Right. So, yeah, go see what your sister wishes for.
Which is weird because there's no actual side quest thing being labeled. Pepper Luna. Hi there.
I'm waiting for you.
Nice of you to show, bro. Your ultra cute sister has something to tell you. You should become Ray, charm material collector. What? No, not Maga Thomas time. No. Bro, I have a request for you. I found a site that tells you how to make highly effective charms. One to make one too, so I need you to gather the materials. What are you going to do with it? Will the charm help you actually go outside? Is it a good luck charm for a boy like... Wait, for a boy you like. Oh, okay. Yeah. I thought I was going to say for a boy like me, and I was like, wait, what? That's not what it says.
Well, maybe that is what it's saying, because is it a good luck charm for a boy you like?
Dun dun dun. Wait, that's not worthy of that kind of sound. I'm not sure what it's worthy of. It's not really a twist. What are you going to do with it? Is it for... Yeah, This one seems like it's being snarky. This is just questionable, and this does actually seem like it loops back around to you. What are you gonna do with it? I have no interest in such matters. Okay. The first thing I need is a USB memory stick. They sell them at the softmap store. Hurry and go. Hurry up and go. Okay, well.
Oh, hey, well.
I'm back. Still at the softmap store. Okay, well, so much for that. What else you got going on, bro? Oh, I can talk to her and do stuff.
Brother.
Right, because, you know, where else are you gonna, like, synthesize and...
I can't ask her to go with me, because she's asking me to do this. That makes sense.
Okay, although I'm wondering why can't you sell stuff? But I guess you can only do that after choosing synthesize?
Probably. I don't remember her buying stuff for me ever. Whatever.
Oh, you just gotta make your way to softmap. You remember where that is?
Not exactly, but I'm sure I'll find it eventually. I keep forgetting this is on the wall. Or has it not always been on the wall?
Yeah, that's always been there.
Okay, it's a nice artistry. That's not. What is that? Kakaku!
Looks like some weird combination of a remote controller slapped on top of a gun with a whole bunch of USB ports just coming off of it.
It also looks like a Super Nintendo controller in the middle. But I'm leaving. Bye. I guess the story's at a point where I can't have Kati with me. Despite that I'm clearly side-questing right now.
Well, Kati's... What's Yuto doing here? Did he say he was going to go there?
Oh, I didn't even see him. Hey, hey! My brother said he wanted to buy something, so we went off, of course. That's it. I'll eventually get there. Is it in the back streets? Oh, wait, it's right here.
Yeah.
Now I need to figure out where soft map is on the side. Super Sonico!
Oh, that'll be easy, because, like, it'll most likely just have, like, a big red exclamation point, like, right outside of it.
Probably.
Or maybe that was him right there.
Darn. Oh.
Welcome.
If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask. Only use the mirror stick, right? That'll be Father Junior. That sounds like it's 50 cents if we convert it, right? No? Anywho, what should I do?
Thank you very much!
Alrighty. Well, time to go back to her. I can't believe I'm doing this for my baby sister.
Also, I think she has that same response if you say, like, is this for a boy you like? They'll be like, dot, 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 is like, I have no interest in such matters.
Okay. Good job. The next thing I need is an empty Odin can. But it can't just be any old can, it has to be a rare one from a vending machine. There should be a vending machine on the side street. You can eat the Odin itself if you want, but save the can. Darn, now I have to figure out where to go that is a side street.
Yeah, this one was extremely annoying. Like, I pretty much had to look it up on the internet. Like, where do I get this can? Just walk forward, but keep the camera forward so I can actually see, like, you know, what I'm looking for.
I was looking at an NPC, my bad.
Yeah. And, let's see, it should be, like, one of those, it looks like one of those textured machines, like, you wouldn't even be able to look, interact with, but you can. Like, there it is, to your right.
Oh, wait, to my right.
You see it?
Oh, wow. It's a bit more better textured.
Yeah, and it's a bit hard to interact with, so.
Yeah. It's a machine that serves canned Odin. Bye. Acquired empty Odin can. Because I ate it all, I guess. Onward and overward.
Still makes me wish I knew what the heck Odin was.
I thought it was a soup. Like a noodles.
Yeah, and here I am thinking it's just basically like potato fries or something.
Oh no, I missed what looked like a very nice loading screen.
Okay.
Good job. Next thing I need is a vacuum tube. Any cheap tube will do. Check the parts shop near the station and you should find one. Near the station, ahoy. Ahoy hoy.
Well, it's a good thing all these parts take you just around the area you need to go to continue the story. But anyways,
parts
shop.
Hello, nurse. I'm sorry, that was terrible. That was a reference I sort of made.
I don't think it would be down there.
Excuse me, thank you.
Oh.
Fumi Momi Police. Is that what it said? I wasn't reading.
It said, Akiba Star Blah, like a Fumi Momi Police.
You don't pronounce the star, otherwise it'd be Black Star Rock Shooter. That's just there for something. Yeah, but Fumi Momi. Yeah, it is Fumi Momi. I do not understand.
That's an interesting adult shop.
Oh, okay.
Maybe? I don't know. It's either an adult shop, or it's like a different take on the maid cafe to where it's a police cafe.
Yeah.
I don't know. I've seen a tsundere cafe, so why not?
Great.
Oh, have you heard about that? The tsundere cafe.
That sounds funny.
To where like your servants act all like, you know, cold and mean to you until near like the end of your meal, where like they get all lovey-dovey and stuff.
Where can I find any old tube around here, I wonder? I've hit the dead end of here. Like, a shop, maybe?
Yeah, like I said, like, in a shop in there, so,
Let's try gamers. Probably it's not gonna have it, but... Oh, I forgot this is where you are. Hi. I mean, you know...
Did you forget that Digico works at gamers?
I didn't realize the thought of the idea of what gamers was, okay?
An established fact. But anyways, yeah, get out of there, and, why don't you try that shop in which I showed you where you can actually buy headgear?
Trying to remember where headgear was sold at.
Okay, well, why don't you try that shop where you can buy that one item that's really good for leveling up your fam.
Okay!
I don't remember where that is. Is it one of these two? What it even is?
Not there.
Galeri Brava.
I did it!
And be careful. That's that area. Woohoo! Yeah, where an art Leon awaits.
I'll just beat him up.
Place.
I don't see. I don't know what shop
would
be.
Try that shop right there.
This one?
Yes.
I didn't remember.
Welcome.
I can't memorize the looks of shops. I don't live here.
Okay, now anyways, what was it you needed to buy?
Some kind of tube of any kind.
Well, scroll over. Edutainment, shooting. Nope, nothing. So let's go over to the other.
Thank you very much.
Really, an old tube of some sort.
She said a vacuum tube. Any old tube will do. This is only a bookmark,
welcome,
isn't it?
Okay. And, let's see, nothing of interest. And,
What does this do? When used to feel stronger within the area. Okay.
Okay, now I'm a bit lost. Let's check
thank you very much.
What's it called?
Did she actually tell me a place to go? Yeah, it's right here, Radio Kaiken area.
Yeah, but check your to-do. Like, it probably lists specifically where to go.
Yeah, that's a good point. I keep forgetting this is a page. Mm-hmm. Vacuum tube should go. Should be a shop in the Radio Kaiken area that sells them.
Vacuum tube.
And I went through three, and they didn't.
So it's not those areas. So I guess it's that one to your left.
Oh wow! I didn't even notice this one before. Definitely haven't been here. Yeah, because it's been a while since I've seen a shopkeeper. Actually, I don't know if I've seen one at all other than Digico. And she's just a picture.
And if they sold it, it would be like a
can of Odin.
It would be over there if like it was something you actually had to straight up buy.
Thank you very much.
Goodbye. See you in never.
And, like, that's the maid cafe over there.
I highly doubt they would sell anything as a product.
Yeah, you certainly aren't going to get it there. And,
there's a store right here. You never know.
Well, that's the adult shop, M's, so.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry to say the building is off limits to minors. Come back when you're 18. Why are you even here? No, seriously, why do you exist here if you don't allow?
Because can't get it out of exists this in Akiba?
Yes, why even allow me to go to it?
Well, you know, what better way to have advertisement than to have, like, your shop within the game that's supposed to represent the city?
I guess so.
This is...
All right.
I bet there's one place I'm forgetting.
Oh, is that it?
I don't know. Maybe.
All right.
This doesn't look like it's a place.
Well, try that red box.
Huh? That one?
Yeah.
That's just the ticket booth thing, though. Lotto's. Raffle ticket.
Yeah, try the other side. Nah, don't buy anything.
Move! Nope, nothing.
Okay, and,
that's gamers. Are you a shop? Oh, wow, seriously? You're just hiding right next
welcome
to a loading zone? Well, cheapest vacuum tube. There's the one right here is only 1,000. Sure.
Thank you very much.
Thanks. Well, that felt like a waste of time. Thanks a lot, na-na-na-na-na-na. There he is. I told you Anime 10 Show was in here, just not physically. Good job. And the last thing I need is some hair from a woman who exudes maturity. Well, that sounds like Miss Old Blue Hair, but I forget where she is. The only person I can think of is the manager of the battle arena, maybe.
You've got this.
I forgot about her, because she's such an unimportant NPC, since it's a weird generic artwork. Go get it, I care not about the methods, good luck. This means I need to beat her up, doesn't it?
Maybe? Yeah, that's kind of like this bonus challenge that you can do with her. I challenge you to a fight after winning the arena.
And then she beats the ever-living... Hey, she's wearing a different outfit. Entirely different outfit.
Maybe to give you a chance?
Oh, what brings you here today? It's not what I usually wear. I just wanted to be in something a little more casual on the way home is all. Anyway, do you need something from me?
This place.
My hair, and what exactly will you be needing it for? For a charm that's popular on the internet? So that's why those guys from the other day wanted my hair, too, I suppose. Well, I can't just give it to you for free.
I know you can do better.
If you want hair, you'll have to earn it by defeating me in battle. Oh, no. Help me, Shizuku. You're my only hope, I guess.
Let's begin, shall we?
Ha ha ya, bring it on.
We fight.
So she too fights you without her weapon.
Eat this!
Oops.
Well, I guess it wouldn't exactly be a full fight. I mean, a fair fight if she fought you at full power.
Eat this!
Oh, duck under.
Eat this!
She really got her with that one.
Give me that!
Stop it!
No, you don't!
There goes the ribbon!
Go on.
Top half.
Eat this!
Bottom half. Well, I did that. I lost.
Wonderful.
I expected no less from you, but you stripped my clothing without any hesitation. You're a dangerous one, you are.
Here.
I'm still raring to go, apparently. I'll abide by my promise. What the hell?
Here you are. One lock should be enough.
I'm sorry, just Shizuku, like, wigged out there for a second. A lock of affair. Or do you perhaps want one from the downs? Oh, you don't have to reject the idea so adamantly. How rude.
This belongs.
And then she got rude and then went mad and then she ran away. And then out the back door. Where does that door go?
Outside. You can totally follow her and like exit out that way if you wanted to.
It won't let me go this way. What a cheater. I'm going to exit that way because I'm wondering, does it lead into the map basically? I can't tell from here. I don't have the eyes of sight beyond sight. Because I am sadly not a Thundercat. That looks weird out there. Wow. Has it always looked like that out there?
Yeah.
Jeez, I don't think I've been here before.
Yeah, you've been here all the time.
I don't think I've been back here before.
Oh, you never looked outside?
No, this looks incredibly low res. It's hilarious and I love it. Look at this. It's a joke. I love it. It reminds me of the olden days. It's like PS1, but with less of the blur everywhere because we have HDs now and stuff.
Oh, Vita game.
I don't care if it's a Vita game. Look how crisp and nice it is on this PS4. And then it goes down here, which leads to Junk Street through the secret pathway. I'm assuming. How did we get here? Oh yeah, we need to go back to the sister. The sister that be. Hey, Laharl, what are you doing here? In a game. Excellent work. With this, I have all the materials I need in my hand. Going to make a special item with these right away. Hold on a sec.
Hold on a sec.
I just read that line. Don't.
Okay.
Yay! It's done.
Here.
Here you can have it. Here you can have it. So it was for me, you liar. I mean, she didn't actually say anything. This terminal to protect you from any unfortunate events. I know I'm not much help to the Freedom Fighters or to you, bro. But at least I can at least hope with all my heart for your safety. Keep this with you always. You acquired sister's good luck charm and a lot of money. A lot of money. And Charmaniac. And now I have to do this. Because titles. Was this it? Oh wait, when did I get these? Oh, these are all part of the thingy.
Yes. USB flash memory. A cheap USB memory card bought for only 500 yen. Isn't it amazing how much more memory you can buy on a cheap now compared to only a few years ago?
Yes.
Like, god dang, it hasn't a true. I mean, I bought like a 2 terabyte hard drive for like 100 bucks. You know how much they're selling it for nowadays?
50.
80.
Oh.
They might be selling it for 50, I don't know. Like, this was a few months ago when I saw it, but anyways.
I need a 3 terabyte jar for our business that we're running here.
Empty Odin can. An empty can of Odin from a vending machine. Unlike the Odin cans purchased in stores, this one has a really unique and rather cute design on it.
Too bad we can't see it unless we live in Akibara.
Vacuum tube. A cheap vacuum tube. Not really part of most people's everyday lives. Yeah.
It should be. It's a vacuum. Lock of hair.
Hair from Antoinette, the Battle Arena manager. Something about it seems less than legitimate, though.
Are you trying to imply that she's wearing a wig? Because, you know, I wouldn't put it past her to be wearing a wig. There it is.
Charmaniac. Traffic safety, home safety, luck and romance, accomplishments in school. There's not a shrine charm you haven't bought, is there?
That's pretty good. Oh good, it's right next to the other maniacs. Now I can leave forever. If only it wasn't around that time. What are you doing? You can leave now and it'll require assistance. Otherwise, get out.
Right. Alright, well, let's head on out.
Are you sure? Do we have time for that?
Hmm? What do you mean? Why wouldn't we have... Oh!
Like I said, okay. I might be getting around that time. I can see that in the corner of my eyes sometimes. If I don't, then I won't spot any bugs alight.
Okay,
I mean,
well,
wait,
you know, let's go through the encyclopedia.
Right. I already read all of it. That's
well,
why
we read key items. You did get into a few fights.
Oh, yeah. Like, stuff actually happened again. I forgot when that happened.
Yeah. Poster! Does it feature a popular anime, a hot-selling game, a super sexy pop idol? Doesn't really matter, since you're just going to keep it rolled up and wielding it like a sword.
I could have swore we got this before.
But you got a large poster.
Oh, and it just says the exact same thing, because we're lazy as...
Nah, it says something different.
Wooden donation box.
A wooden donation box. Has some donations rattling around inside it.
Oh boy, I wonder how many times we could say donations in this sentence. Probably as much as Torterra in the opening of that one Pokemon movie that Suyu hates. Only because people said Torterra 4 times in a row, for no reason. Oh, it's a kebab stick.
Yes, a kebab stick. Distract your opponent with the fine smell of a fine kebab. Just don't let it distract you, too.
I want to eat it, though. It's a kebab. Come on. Where's my Slim Jims? I want to snap into one. Macho Man told me so. God rest his soul. What? He's dead. It sucks.
Why, he is?
Yes. Didn't you know that?
Macho Man. The
Macho Man Randy Savage has been dead for like a few years now.
No, I was not aware of that.
Well, I'm sorry you didn't know. Either way, deep outfit upper.
She who wears this can charm anyone with her beautiful voice, because clothing spurs talent in RPGs. Boasts a unique sleeve design.
Yeah, well, yeah. If only you could recolor it. Oh, well. I'll make this the last thing, okay? That's like 4 pieces, right? That's cool. I got the whole shebangabang.
Diva outfit lower. She who wears this can charm anyone with her beautiful voice, because clothing spurs talent in RPGs. Also makes the wearer look a bit more mature. Well, like, if you have, like, the underwear to it, then, like, you could say you have the entire piece. Or would it be the shoes?
Hmm.
Most likely would be the shoes.
Well, I guess that's it, right?
What? Well, no, I read, if you have the shoes.
Oh, I, like, read 4 things. 2 items and 2 clothings.
Now it's 3 from every category.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about that. Oops.
Red pumps. A pair of simple, elegant red pumps. Highly recommended for the working ladies out there.
Neat.
And then, diva boots.
Oh, I do have
Hey, you do have the complete outfit set. A pair of long boots that come up just below the knees. Best complemented by knee socks. Okay, if you have knee socks, then you have the complete outfit.
Do I have the diva underwear? No, wait, I don't think that fell off because I didn't do the super thing. Mm. There was no way to do the super thing.
Hey, and, we got some new usable items.
When did I pick up this? Indie Daojin comic.
Indie Daojin comic. A fan-made comic created by someone with some very specific fetishes that he's clearly not shy about. When read, you feel you can learn more within the area. Maybe.
Well...
And
got almost all those weird key items.
And yeah, that is everything.
Gotta know about Pops. He's 57, and he's an old school shmups, arcade, racings, platformers, and action RPGs guy. Wait, I should be stopping now, I just realized. Because we're actually more over than I thought, because I forgot the timer's different from my timer.
Okay then.
Crap. Oops.
Well,
what do we do now? I'm panicking here.
Just basically say, thanks for joining us, everybody, and we'll be seeing you later.
Quit doing that!
Hey, we're off camera now. I can do whatever I want.
Actually, no, we're not. This is going in.
Turn off the camera!